Both of these characters have black hair. Today we're going to have a battle between Falfa, leader of the Little Rascals, and Count with a Pistol, the mathematician of Weaponry Street. He's Knight and I'm Soda Can. It's our job to see who would win in a fight. All right, we have it. The opponents are set. He has a crush on Darla, a very lovey-dovey romantic one, but make no mistake, he is the leader of the Little Rascals. Yep, an army created by Emperor Valestine. Yes, the Little Rascals are some of Alka's most well-known rivals. In fact, Alfalfa being the leader of them comes with quite a cost. But not really, because he's pure evil. Yes, Sandy is famously known for the spike on top of his head and his famous haircut. Alfalfa also wears a style of business suits and is very spiffy and fancy. Yes, Alfalfa also, we might like to mention, has some of the most dangerous abilities beyond belief. He's able to become pure white and black and white and able to have white glowing eyes. Most of his power comes from a natural source called the Endocrystal, which was created by Emperor Valestine out of dead woolly what's-it blood. Uh-oh, don't tell Balichinzi. Yes. In fact, the Endocrystal has made the Little Rascals so powerful that they are able to even challenge Balichinzi's robots known as the Calcophiles. So both groups of characters have been seen fighting on several occasions just to determine who's the best animal defeater. But make no mistakes, Alfalfa is definitely determined to stop the Alcophiles. Alfalfa is definitely determined to ride his wooden cart. You mean wooden wagon? Yes, wooden wagon. He usually sits in the driver's seat and is able to steer the thing while bullying his dog, Petey. He is very mean to his dog, Petey. In fact, this is why he has such a passion for being mean to the animals at the OWCA. Yes, very much so. Alfalfa is created, fused with two things. The Endocrystal and a sewing machine. Yes, you heard that correctly. A sewing machine. So that's why his hair was messed up in the process. Yes, and it's become famously known. Alfalfa also is able to disrupt beaches, cause chaos, and even has the ability to be just as loony-toony as Master Ernest. You're kidding. Nope. He's very fast, very quick-witted, and just about as antical and unpredictable as Master Ernest himself. Even with the thought of being the villainous Master Ernest comparison has been made a lot by fans of Alka. He's a crazy leader, but he's conniving and evil. Alfalfa is definitely one of the most untrustworthy people to ever cross your path. Alfalfa, I love you. I love you too, Darla. Dun-dun. He's seen challenging Goodluck, Chinzi, Smarty, and the other agents multiple times. He's very much unpredictable, and being created by Emperor Valestine makes him just as much of a ghost-like figure as Emperor Valestine's ghost minions himself. Yes, but he's not a ghost. He's actually a real-life being that Emperor Valestine created. It's like a Pinocchio/Frankenstein situation. That's a pretty well-summed-up way to put it. Also, Emperor Valestine created Alfalfa using the blood of Balichinzi's species without Balichinzi knowing, basically making Balichinzi the last of his kind intentional, and making Balichinzi the last survivor without him even knowing. But that's for Emperor Valestine. We do know that Alfalfa has the same exact DNA as Balichinzi and blood cells, so that makes him very powerful, just like Balichinzi. He also was able to cover his whole body in spikes and his night gear. Alfalfa is one spiky mess. Dun-dun! He comes out on Halloween. You may know him as Dracula. Nah, but we know him as Count with a Pistol. This vampire lives in a castle and only is able to stay out at night. But that's not entirely true. Count with a Pistol has become very sunlight resistant. Even if it turns his skin purple, he has a blast of his life defeating enemies such as the terrible General Sergeant and Fireman. Yes, Count with a Pistol is pretty crazy, and he's not been in Weaponry Street in a long time, but he uses his gun as a defense mechanism. Still lives in Weaponry Street, but I wonder where he spends all his spare time. Probably in that castle where the lightning is coming from. Count with a Pistol also is able to reload his barrel pistol, or however you say it, with multiple shots at a time. Count with a Pistol is able to shoot down anything and make it cut in half just as fast. In fact, Count with a Pistol is able to also use the same abilities as Ernie with a katana that we talked about in a previous episode, not leaving a scratch on him or anything going crazy. He's just able to make the thing disappear, and him even himself disappear in an instant. He can turn himself into a bat. Well, he is a vampire, and he can fly. Yeah, I saw that coming. Count with the pistol also has been famously known as Dracula von Count, but now he knows that everyone calls him Count with a pistol, and he just goes along with it. In Weaponry Street, he has been the first Weaponry Street character to be able to have a weapon, and the only character that uses his weapon to count. He counts his shots from 1 to 10, and every time at the end he'll say good night after something hits the ground and is deceased. Count with a pistol is a vampire who also uses his fangs wisely, only to never be used at all. What? He's a peaceful vampire, but he only uses weapons of self-defense, just like the curse we've talked about by General Sergeant, putting him at a higher risk. But make no mistake, Count with a Pistol also is just a fun guy. He's a nice guy, a cool guy even, but he's one of the two fears of General Sergeant using the same weapon possession that General Sergeant accidentally gave to them, which is guns, making them very powerful and able to defeat him. But this guy mainly goes after Fireman. Interesting. Yes, it is interesting. Count with a pistol to reload within an instant. He has fast, quick hands and is able to count his shots from 1 to 10. Also, he's able to launch up to 3 bullets at a time, making his shots only have to count one extra bullet. How does he do it? He's able to maneuver the gun to shoot however many holes it wants. Make no mistake, he also has excellent bat-like hearing. Bats have excellent hearing? Yes, they do. Count with a Pistol is also nocturnal most of the time, but he spends most of his time in the castle of Weaponry Street. Count with a Pistol can save 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,